do?
Your father trusts me. And I need you to trust me too. And do exactly as I say. I'm gonna get you home safe.
Okay. Okay, Leon.
It's okay, I've got you. Hey, trust me. Secure Baby Eagle.
Copy that. Is she okay?
Affirmative.
Well done, Condor One. I'll dispatch a chopper ASAP. I'm sending you the coordinates for the extraction point. Make your way there, and don't let anything happen to Baby Eagle.
Copy that.
Hurry. The weather is getting worse. Roost out.
Like I said, it's dangerous. Stay close.
Okay.
Give me some space.
Got it.
Let's go.
Got it.
Please. bastard!
They're coming. Get behind me.
Oh, God! What is wrong with these people?
Okay?
Yeah.
Twisty son of a bitch. Come on!
Okay.
Spread out!
Okay.
Let's go.
Okay.
Some new wares, stranger. You're in for a treat. Welcome. I've got something new for you, mate. Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make. You'll get stocking up while you can. Wise choice. You're a man. Anything else I can help you? Don't get yourself killed now.
Hey, can we take a break?
Sorry, we need to keep moving. Hunnigan was right about the weather. Okay, you're good.
Okay.
My ear's done!
No!
Come on.
out of the way. I need you to open it from the other side.
Okay.
I owe you one. You all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Ah.
damn it!
Welcome. What can I interest you in? Thank you. What's that? How have we procured these curiosities? You don't want to know, mate. Well then, What can I do you for? We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. Dazzled, are you? Might want to take care of any leftover errands before going this way. Be ashamed to live the rest of your life wondering, what if, am I right?
You found your missing senorita.
Senorita has a name and it's Ashley. You are?
Name's Luis. Encantado.
Great. We all have names. Now then. Who are you? What are you doing here?
Very good questions, unfortunately.
Hide. Now.
In that case, here. Help me.
Ashley, quick. Over here.
Close your eyes. me! Sorry.
Ashley.
What's happening to me?
Ashley, is this the first time you've coughed on blood like this?
You want to start explaining?
The cough, the blood, is caused by something called a plaga. Okay. You saw those people, right? Would you have the same thing inside you? The same thing that made them like that? This, what you're experiencing, these symptoms, they're only the beginning.
I don't want to become like them.
You are, well, lucky. You see, at this early stage, the parasite, the plaga, it is possible to remove it with the surgical procedure. And all you need is some know-how. And oh yeah, the right equipment.
Wait, you two?
No worries. See, I have a plan. But you're going to have to trust me. Great. We're partners then.
Hey, why are you...
No time for any questions. The clock is ticking.
Why are you helping us?
Because it makes me feel better. Let's leave it at that. I will contact you later.